did?
Yes.
You got it, right? The castle?
Yep.
How many parents did you want?
Well, since your parents left you in charge of their place, I figured you'd keep an eye on my place for me if I left the key.
Oh, you know, yeah.
Just keep an eye on it. I don't have any candy or anything for trick-or-treaters.
Okay.
Anybody's looking fishy or something, just keep an eye on it. All right, left the key in the mailbox for you, all right?
Thanks.
Thanks, Wes. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
Packed my last box of the day. I'm going to bed. Don't talk to me.
I just met the neighbor, Wesley, the kid next door. I told him to keep an eye on the place while we're settling tomorrow.
Okay.
So bed or what? Can I come with you?
Let's go.
You gotta believe.
Years ago, it's ancient history. Houses don't kill people. People kill people. I don't know what to tell you. I'm gonna go take a shower. I'll be right back.
So, have fun with this change there, Castle.
That was actually pizza money.
Thanks, man. Love pizza. Wes!
What?
Door. Who the hell did you invite over?
Hey, the door's unlocked. I thought it was my support coming in.
Steve, come in.
Yeah. So what's going on?
Eating cereal. Trying to.
Nice. Nice.
Well, you're a smoker now.
Yeah, there's a lot of hard times at the White House. It's a stressful era.
Yeah, okay. I heard that one before.
Fuck you, man. You're late.
I don't. He does.
No.
Bullshit.
How about in Spanish? Now.
Okay. Let's just calm down. Let's just pretend like I just walked into the room, closed the door, I just took this out. Do you have a light on you?
Alright, I do have a lighter for a very special person who's coming to a very special party tonight.
Yo!
What party?
My neighbors are going out of town. New neighbors. Left and Key. Our house is ours.
Really?
Whatever. Yeah.
Huh, no kidding.
Stay out of the bedroom. Only look. Only, next door.
Next door.
Fuck that. Why?
Really?
What?
You're gonna ask me why I'm not going to the serial killer's house. Really?
45 years ago, he's been an institution.
It doesn't! Look, I'm trying to keep my cool here, because I don't want to hit another one out of the way, okay? Look, obviously it was 45 years ago.
Yeah.
He's in the institution now, but what if he breaks out again?
Chill out, dude. Come tonight.
Whatever. I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna die like you two guys, with all due respect. Now it's Chris driving us.
Oh shit, Chris went to pick up Julia.
He's not gonna be here. We should probably get going, it's already like 7:10.
Yeah, it's about right. Ladies first?
Yeah. Tell yourself, man, ladies first.
Fuck you.
So,
excuse me.
I didn't quite know which one was your neighbor's house, and Ding Dong ditched it.
Myers' house?
Yeah. Only thing I'm mad about is that nobody's home. My talents are wasted yet again.
I don't want to back up his story, but it's a ball's move.
Yeah. What the fuck?
I'll take it right here.
Brooksy coming?
Yep.
Guy's kind of a dick.
Yep.
Wait. Fuck's your school bag?
Shit, man. Can I borrow a pencil?
Can I borrow a light?
I don't even need a pencil.
Yes, hello? Yes, this is Jack.
What do you mean he got out? Why don't you call the police? Now, I know why you're calling me. Because I'm the only one that'll go down there and do something to stop him. Yeah, I'm going to go back. But not because you asked. Because that's what Sam would have wanted me to do. Remember him? Just as crazy as he was. If you had listened to him a long time ago, a lot of innocent lives have been saved. But I'll go and help out. Good day, sir.
Gave us a ride to school.
You fucking dick, you said you would wait.
We did. And then the bell rung. We got dismissed.
Alright, whatever. Let's just go.
Yeah, dude, you'll see me on Monday and you'll be looking like a total fool.
Yeah, I'll see you Monday at your funeral. Or on the news where it says you're dead. Yeah. Either way, I will see you Monday.
Yeah.
I think you're just a little bit too paranoid, man.
Yeah, you know what you need? A good joint.
Yeah, from this kid. Alright, dude, so, is Dylan really coming tonight?
Brooksy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude.
He's bringing his girlfriend, too.
Fuck that kid, alright? I don't...
Talk to my parents about that, man.
See ya.
Later. Dick. Yeah, just don't give Brooksy any shit tonight.
Dude, I'm not the one you have to be worried about.
Yeah, I know, but he always tries to pick stuff with you. Just ignore him. No need for all that tonight.
I'm the last person you need to tell that.
See you tonight. Brooksy!
Brooksy! What the fuck, Castle? Fuck, man.
man. You almost hit Courtney.
Who the fuck's Courtney?
The new car, man.
I didn't hit her till out. Anyway, I still got this party in this car.
So what's going on with that anyway?
My neighbor's up to clean the mailbox. We just going to get started. You're able to bring Stacy if you want.
Yeah, I was going to bring her anyway. So what are you doing cutting through the park?
It's just a shortcut I learned to get to Kyle's quicker.
Are you going to Kyle's?
I was on my way. Yeah.
All right, cool. I'll come. I'll just finish washing my car later.
Sure. Can I get a ride? Aren't you going to put on your...
Were you asleep?
No.
Bullshit.
Yes, come in.
Yep, it's my house. Like your house is mine. Oh!
You ready for this party or what?
I'm ready for a nap.
Yo, Kyle. How was the detention after school,
ass face?
Sorry, I was late. Just having a smoke.
And your breath smells like cigarettes and semen.
Yeah, I brought Brooksy here. Give me a ride.
Yeah, here's a $1 million question. Why?
Here's my ride here.
All right, cool. Then you have a ride home. Him at the door.
Just get the fuck out, dude. Honestly. I don't want to start any trouble, man. Stay away from me at the party.
I gotta go pick them up anyway.
I'm out. Alright, man. We're gonna get changed and then...
Alright, I'll see you clowns there.
We'll meet you there.
Really, dude?
Problem solved, bro. He's gone.
Dickheads.
Dude, I'm scared of this shit.
Hey, happy Happy Halloween. Today's your lucky day. Who wants all this candy? You? You do? It's for you, man.
Happy Halloween.
Yo, guess who got out of handing out Halloween candy?
Yep. Let's start this thing early. How soon can you be here?
15 minutes? Perfect. I'm just gonna go shower and get changed and I'll be outside. Just let me know again. Alright, late.
So, what exactly are we doing tonight?
My brother's having a party at the neighbor's house, so I'll probably just head over there for a little and see what happens.
Which neighbors? The weird ones with that annoying ass doll?
No, the one in the middle of them and me.
Oh, gotcha. Well, who's all gonna be there?
Just Wes and a couple of his dumbass buddies. So, get over there, keep an eye on my kid. Maybe have a couple shots with him.
You're so cute when you care.
Alright, babe, just finish putting that shit on your face. We can get the hell out of here. You gotta grab booze for the.
Alright.
Place closes you, alright?
Okay, then. Let's go.
Again, man. Yeah, you know, my neighbor just gave me the key, offered me the place. Candy from a baby, really. Voila.
Mi casa es su casa.
This is your neighbor's place.
Yeah, well, he lent it to me, so not tonight.
Yeah, I already don't like the guy.
It's kind of weird all the lights are on now.
Don't worry about it. Where's the booze?
Chris is bringing it later.
So what are you saying, we go to the street?
I mean, you can. I'll stay here.
Later.
Alright, who's drinking? Y'all drinking? I'm Chris, this is Jordan.
Travis, my girlfriend Devin.
What's up, man?
Hey, Stacy.
I guess my brother showed up.
Chris is cool.
What's up, little Wesley? You drinking or what, faggot?
Yeah, I'll drink.
Hey, man.
I didn't even know you were coming.
You really didn't think I'd come? At an open house?
Nah, I didn't think you would.
You don't know me, man.
I remember the first time I met Michael Myers. So you're the famous Michael Myers. 10 years. 10 years since the awful things you did. They say you don't talk much around here. But I know you've got that fooled, Michael. But you don't have to say anything to me, Michael. I know what you are. And you'll never get out of here, as long as I can help it.
Jack Pleasance.
Okay, Dr. Creepy Weird Guy.
I got some story to tell you, I think you should listen to it.
Who's at the door? I don't know, look at this guy.
Dude, this guy's weird as shit.
How can I help you, sir?
Doctor. Dr. Jack Pleasance. And I think I can help you.
that. I don't think you guys realize what house you're in right now.
If you don't get out of here soon, it's going to be a slaughterhouse.
No, he said he was going to warn us.
Oh, shit. Just trying to help us.
I'm really helping anything. Who the hell are you, man? This is my neighbor's place. He left us in charge.
But I'm Jack Pleasance. I'm Smith Groves, Warren County Sanitarium. This house is a house of horrors, and if you boys don't get out of here with your friends, it's going to be another bad night here.
You're going to have a bad night if you don't get the hell out of here. Come on, Mike.
Oh, boys, don't say I didn't warn you.
Do you believe that guy? Fuck that.
Do it. Everyone's drinking. Time to smoke.
The link earlier today. Heard about this place. We gotta hit up the joint, you know?
Let's do it, bro. Down to party with anything.
Get this shit, man. Top grade. Medic.
Bro, what the fuck, asshole?
Whoa. It's just a prank, man. It's Halloween night. Shut the fuck up, bro. Get out of here. Right now. Get out of here. Stays, come on, let's go.
Man, where you going?
Nice mask.
Someone in the garage?
What? Fuck you, doggy.
Gotta go scare some.
Fucking Myers house right now, bro? You're out of your mind.
Looks like the real party's out back.
Let's hit it.
Wes, you ordering pizza or not, man?
He left about 10, 15 minutes ago. I think I'm gonna go for him. This car's still here.
Phil can't go through this again. Oh, I could really use it right now, Doc. Really could. I don't know what to do without you.
He said to stay out of the room.
Yo, fuck that dude, man.
Yeah, you'd like to do that, Chris.
Do it!
I think we're getting out of here.
You leaving?
Yeah, you know, after a creepy weird guy.
I thought it was Dr. Creepy Weird Guy.
Yeah, I mean, Dr. Creepy Weird Guy. You know, it's a little late. I think we're gonna head out.
All right,
good seeing you, pal.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing in the garage? Hello? I got a pizza for Wesley. Come on, it's my last order of the night. I want to go home. Jesus Christ. Hello? Hi. Yeah, I've got a pizza for Wesley. Yeah, very funny. Happy Halloween. That'll be $24.50.